state of the nation must still happen. But it must be led by a different person, not Zuma.
President of the Republic of South Africa, President Jacob Zuma, has written to the presiding officers requesting that the State of the Nation address that is scheduled for the 8th of February 2018 be postponed to a date to be announced later.
Will he go? When will he go? When do we finally put to a rest this matter?
We can expect Zuma to submit his resignation to the Speaker Baleta Mbete and then address the nation. But it's unclear whether that will be a matter of days, weeks, or even months.
Cyril Ramaphosa has finally broken his silence since that meeting with President Jacob Zuma. Until now, all we knew is that that meeting was fruitful and constructive. Now he's saying that they are continuing with direct talks and they will give us the outcome of those direct talks in coming days.
Why today they say Zuma is a crook? Zuma was never a crook. They were together on the crook place.
Despite Sona being postponed, government work continues. That's why you can see there's cabinet committees continuing. There's meetings that are happening.
Focus matters are focused internal matters, and this conference is closed. Thank you very much.
It is.